Pittsburgh Police Department says 49-year-old Sergeant Timothy Werner died following complications from COVID-19. Sergeant Werner died at UPMC Mercy Hospital this morning. He was entering his 22nd year with the department. He is the third Pittsburgh police officer to die from complications of COVID. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Pittsburgh.